What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to another Cobra Kai episode. We are back with another one. So cool. Well, last episode was pretty interesting. We learned that there's going to be a separation between girls and boys, and there's going to be a skills tournament. I'm excited to see how that skills tournament is going to go. Like, what type of skills do they need to display?
Specific punching, specific kicking skills.
Yeah, probably like techniques and shit, I can imagine.
Yeah, if I had a guess.
Yeah, man. And we got introduced to another character, the female fighter for Eagle Fang. I'm assuming she is going to be that. I'm excited to learn more about her and see what she's about. And then we got Hawk's situation. He's not rocking the big, you know, flashy mohawk anymore. It seems like he's finding himself, you know. It seems like he's finding who he really is, because obviously we all knew, obviously, like, we all liked it, we all loved it, we love the mohawk, but obviously that's not who Eli is.
Yeah, he's coming to grips with who he actually is.
Exactly. So he's my favorite character, you know. So I'm proud to see that he is moving in a positive direction. He keeps finding himself more and more and more every single season, and you love to see it.
Very true.
Yeah, guys, so we're gonna hop right into the episode. As always, be sure to like and subscribe, and let's do it. Let's get right into Cobra Kai season 4, episode 7. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Oops. That was so long ago.
Yeah, I mean, it's kind of weird. We haven't really, hung out since then.
But it'd be fun to do something. It'd be nice to be friends like that again.
Yeah, friends.
Well, let me know, and we'll catch up later. Hey, Strawberry Ghost.
Oh.
Pretty real today.
Oh shit,
someone's got a little bit of competition.
He's heated.
Looks like everyone's doing something new. So, how many points do you think New Kid had on LaRusso today?
You such an instigator, bro. A little shit.
Oh, and that's not even counting stealing his girl.
Okay, screw you, dude.
Just bust some balls.
Who is this kid actor, bro?
That's not right. Fucked up.
Your student is ready for some intense training.
Oh, is he? I will see about that. I think we should tell him tonight.
Yeah, okay. Are you sure you're not going to back out this time?
Just wanted to make sure we did it the right way.
I think you guys waited long enough.
We'll take him to
dinner. What is that, a tie?
They might have done the dirty with that tie, unfortunately.
You know how they make that loaded potato soup?
Oh, it's his headband.
Oh,
serves the same purpose.
You could do the same things.
Hey, you found something in your room you need to explain.
Oh.
This is you trying to seem cool at school or rebel against me or something.
It's not what it looks like.
There's this kid in school. You know, he's been giving me a hard time recently.
Giving you a hard time, okay.
I'll do what you do. Kick their asses.
I got kicked out of school and landed in juvie. Come on, you gotta be smarter than me and your brother.
I gotta do something.
Class, fall.
Wise words, Robbie.
Today we have a very important lesson, don't we, Sensei Silver?
Yes, we do.
Weakness. Your opponent's weakness must be exploited whenever possible.
At the tournament, you'll have to recognize that weakness. And make no mistake, we all have one.
Sensei Kreese doesn't.
Of course he does. We all do. Today,
oh,
your goal
shit.
Is to find your opponent's weakness and attack. No points. You hit the mat, you lose.
Interesting. You can't have two power-hungry people running the same dojo. It's just not going to work.
You see, when two people are...
What is Miguel freaking 2 years old?
Miguel under knows him.
You're dating. We're waiting for the right time and place. We wanted to take you to a nice restaurant, break the news to you somewhere nice and chilly.
Miggy, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I would have chosen someone with better food in the refrigerator, but in that sense, he's a good guy. As long as you're happy, I'm happy.
There you go. All right, well, that went pretty well.
He's hype.
Yeah, this is pretty cool.
He likes it.
I mean, you never said I get these weapons.
Not yet, You just the green pea, my boy.
You're probably just gonna do chores for a minute.
Think of it like a video game. It might not be as exciting at level one when you're learning all the controls, but the more you play...
Or he needs to use a video game as an example.
Yeah, that's a great, it's a good analogy for him.
True.
Hey, what's the Wi-Fi?
What? There is no Wi-Fi.
Relax, put it away.
Yeah. No distractions at Miyagi-Do. Are you ready to begin this journey?
Yeah. Oh my god.
As you can see, I forgot to put the covers on when I left last night. Remember,
Level one. I'll get the bucket.
Yeah, come on, Anthony. Just do it. you'll be high.
Nichols. What's her weakness?
Her left. Telegraphs her kicks.
Then you know what to do.
Jesus Christ.
It's almost like Croesus or sadistic grandfather or something.
Bro, you're wasting mad energy doing that. Okay.
Damn, the new girl's got some toughness in her.
She's athletic.
We should do that again sometime. Don't get your hopes up.
The new girl beat Tori right off the bat. I'd be like, what the fuck?
Yeah, nah, Tori's a vet. She can't take L's that like that. That easily. Let's see what she about.
Ah. The only pronouns we accept in this dojo are sensei and student.
Those are nouns.
Oh, I think what I meant to say. It's quiet!
He's gonna do that to his students until the day he dies.
Today's lesson is about cheating. Cobra Kai doesn't follow the same rules, so we have to be ready for any dirty trick they throw at us.
Like when Chong Li threw dirt into Van Damme's eyes in Bloodsport.
Oh, he's gonna love her.
Looks like someone did their prep work.
And I saw the sequels too. Not to mention Delta Force, Billy Jack, the Octagon, and Lady Dragon.
Female Johnny.
A little Jay Lawrence over here.
I saw Last Dragon.
Shut the hell up, Venus Bread.
All right, he's like the Meg from Family Guy,
basically. Or if he says anything, shut the fuck up.
Cobra Kai pops out your shoulder, you gotta be ready to fight with one arm. Try to...
He already knows how to throw a solid kick.
I pride myself on never making the same mistake twice.
Yeah, Johnny definitely has a good one on his hands.
Alright, not bad, Venus Breath. It's alright, you get him next time.
Don't trick. Wait!
This ain't
the WWE. He just threw a fucking handful of sand into his face. What the fuck? Damn. Jesus Christ.
You're just openly taking it? Come on now, cover your jewels.
It's part of the training. Jesus.
What kind of training is this?
I got good at that.
Devin's lit.
Mr. King. Pain.
Ooh, interesting.
I wonder if Robbie's gonna go 100% on him.
Oh, hey, are you okay?
Back to your corners.
Just a little pain. Yeah, get it? See what I did there?
He doesn't have a weakness.
Everyone has a weakness.
Back on the mat.
All right, let's see what that weakness is.
Yeah, he's...
Kenny, I'm sorry.
He ain't ready for it. Oh. I'm always speaking too soon.
What did we learn? The common belief is you shouldn't care what other people think about you, right?
Facts.
Wrong.
Oh.
What your opponent is in war. Business.
Okay, I see his point.
They want, make them think what you want them to think.
You owe me some brewskis, brother.
Hey, can I help you?
Almost done. I'm
the fuck?
Finishing up with the white walls.
Hey, Artie. We're at a lemon lime.
No shot. He did that.
Dad, we're back early.
You paid someone to clean the car.
That's crazy. He just has no
discipline.
Yeah.
Okay, could you just please leave?
That was his only reasoning. I just didn't want to do it.
Yeah.
Not good enough, buddy.
I can't believe this. You can't just pay people to do the hard work. Part of growing up is to learn how to accomplish something on your own.
I know.
You know, if Mr. Miyagi was here, you know what he would say right now?
I don't care.
What?
All you ever do is talk about Mr. Miyagi, okay?
I get it. It could probably get annoying after a while.
Taught Sam her first move.
So you don't want to learn how to defend yourself. To learn how to use skills that will help you in your life.
Okay, well, not if it means cleaning up bird shit.
Hey, language. I thought you were mature enough to appreciate all this. Yes, I was wrong.
Let's just come back to your video games.
You're wrong, Anthony.
Yeah, maybe I should go. When my mom's boyfriend's tried to discipline me, I didn't want to hear it. I don't want him to think I'm an asshole.
Things are different now.
You lost track of time.
And I want to see this dynamic.
You can't wear your mom like that.
We just want you to be safe, right?
Right, we want you to be safe. Always wear protection.
Oh, God.
No, don't wear protection. You let the girl decide that.
Taking it too. All right. Yeah.
At first, I thought it was a little weird that you two were together, but I figured I would just get over it because I wanted you two to be happy. But you said that nothing was going to change.
Yeah. Now
everything has changed. Weird here. I'm over it.
I feel you. Johnny's just not good at these things, you know.
Johnny's not used to being a father.
And then you have an uplifting moment. Put on the bandana in slow motion as you look in the mirror. And decide to do karate. Fire, right? You like that.
There's no need to apologize. I'm just surprised to see you in here. It's pretty cool, right?
What is it?
That's a technique I hope none of us will ever need to use.
Oh, is that the chosen shit?
Dangerous shit right there.
You know, just,
I don't know if it was the chosen.
He's amazing. I never really knew the guy. You know, I've always felt,
out of the loop. You know what I'll never forget? When you were born, brought you home from the hospital, and Mr. Miyagi wanted to pick you up. He was holding you in his arms, and you know what you did?
What?
Tell him about a good moment.
Kicked him in the face.
Since he wasn't, you know,
yep. It was the first conscious time I ever enough saw anyone land a kick on him.
To remember.
You got him pretty good, too.
The first one I ever landed a kick on him.
Mr. Miyagi just laughed, and he said that you were going to be a handful. And that someday you'd also be the one who'd be protecting this family. I was just hoping that maybe you might want to learn a little bit more about what this all means. You know, and to be able to defend yourself against this bully.
It's such cap about him having a bully, though.
Yeah, when is he...
You know, don't worry about this Cobra Kai kid. Thanks, Dad.
All right.
Yeah. What are you doing here?
Field trip.
So, I thought of something we can do. There's this fair down at Westwood Park. It's got all these rides. I've already invited a whole bunch of people. Kenny says here the pirate ship goes upside down.
Kenny?
Oh, yeah. He's hilarious. You guys are going to get along great. It's got hurt.
This kid again, bro. This kid. La Pusso.
I just want to talk.
Maybe we could try starting over.
I got nothing to say to you. La Pusso.
Oh.
Hey.
Call me that one more time, and you'll regret it.
Sorry, I forgot you were so sensitive about that.
What's up? What?
Okay, can anybody go ninja mode?
Marcus?
Dang, god damn.
What was that?
Damn.
He's definitely hitting hard now.
See, people get a little bit of power and they don't know, you know, and then they forget who they are.
And they let it all go to their head.
Finally got you alone.
Hey, what's going on in here?
This guy, Kenny, bro. A little pusso.
What's the matter? You don't like watermelon?
You had me cut class that we'd be training and not having another awkward conversation.
Look, if I'm acting a little weird, it's only because I don't have any experience with this. Ask me anything about karate or 80s rock or Rowdy Rowdy Piper, I'm your guy. But my dad left when I was in kindergarten. I barely remember him. My mom did everything she could. Married a rich prick, thinking that would be a good idea.
You ever go out and try to find him?
I don't even know what I'd say.
Maybe you could ask why he left.
Miguel kind of has the same situation. He's wondering about his dad.
Besides, if I'm being honest, I'm still too afraid to find out the truth. I didn't have a male role model growing up. Until I met Kreese, and you know how that went. And I didn't want to be like him, or Sid. Put it on Robbie's life. You can never fix that. And I don't want to make that mistake again.
Some things are going to change with...
They really love each other.
I don't know, there's also a lot of things that I want to stay the same.
Yeah, like what?
Like you being my sensei.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Alright. You asked for it.
That was an adorable moment.
Yeah. It's the best relationship in the show.
Hands down.
One of the most badass kicks in all of karate is the flying tornado.
Now, that's a waste of a watermelon.
The master, but...
Black DNA tingling, huh?
No sensei.
Neither do I.
In case you guys are wondering, me and my brother, we are half brothers. I have a Puerto Rican dad. He has a African American dad. We share the same mother, who is Caucasian. A lot of people have, you know, been wondering about that in the comments. So,
there you go.
I told him I should be learning both styles. That's what I'm gonna do.
Sam with Eagle Fang training.
All over again for Sam, not
Might be dangerous. Might be a dangerous combination.
Hey, Anthony. Are you okay?
They're gonna find out that your son's the bully.
And your son.
Yeah.
What?
I'm afraid we have proof.
Yup. He's been a bad, bad kid.
Anthony has been a real bully this year.
How you feel about that, LaRusso?
I got you.
This man can't eat, bro.
Whoa! To the victor go the spoils. What happens to soldiers who don't follow their leader?
Ooh.
Johnny, look, is this about...
Quiet!
Oh, shit.
I'm not speaking, Lieutenant. The other day when we were teaching...
He's gotten to this point already. Pretty quick. I said, yeah, I told you he wasn't gonna like that.
Specifically talked about me.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think my weakness is?
Look, it was just a lesson for the class.
Do you remember the cage?
He's gonna keep trying to guilt him.
That's what Kreese does. Everything is a manipulation tactic.
It's been like 60 years, bro.
Puddle of piss. If it wasn't for me, you'd still be back in that pit.
You about a bitch, Terry?
Yes.
No way, Terry. You about to get bitched by Kreese.
I always looked out for you, Terry. But you need to fall back in line.
Okay.
And follow my lead. There's a lot of landmines.
Yo, he looks like terrified, bro. What? But your lip is quivering.
First person. First person to get to Terry.
Wow, this is crazy. Never
thought. His eyes are watering a little bit too.
Yo, Thomas is nailing this role, bro. He is such a good actor.
He is.
I'm just mad that he's really about to fucking cry. This man almost made him cry, man. And
Kreese bullied the shit out of him.
Alright, that's a little interesting. Alright, man. So, it's that episode 7 of Cobra Kai. Cool, man. So this was an episode heavily focused on Kenny. And, actually not Kenny, my bad. Anthony. And, there was a little bit of Kenny in it. But they're trying to get him a little bit involved with Miyagi-Do. He's still stuck in his, you know, Gen Z ways, and you know, loves. He's too lazy to do the work. But it's good to see him in the story, and it's good to see that they're trying to attempt to do something with Kenny.
I feel like if all the other characters are gonna have character development, I could see it happening with Anthony and Kenny too.
Yeah, like even Amanda has some character development. Last episode, I think everything is still building up. I'm so surprised that like Terry was like about to cry from Kreese. Like that's pretty insane. Cool. I mean, we knew that they were gonna hit their boiling point at some point. Cool, man. Cobra Kai season 4, episode 7. We're almost at the finale of this series now.
We're speeding through it.
I'm gonna always be completely transparent with you guys, and I'm gonna be honest. You know, I don't like to you know, hide my thoughts. And I'm just gonna say, like, this season, it seems like it's a little slower. You know what I mean? Like the buildup is a little bit slower. It feels more like a it's just it looks like they're just trying to establish the situation between Johnny and LaRusso's differences, and you know, just trying to get more characters involved. And they're building Kenny's arc, they're building Anthony's arc, they got Devin now.
The dynamic between Kreese and Terry is interesting too.
Yeah.
That's the first time you've ever seen Terry petrified.
Yeah, we get to see how, I mean, they worked pretty well in the past, but we didn't really see them running a dojo together as much as we could have. Yeah, man, it's been pretty dope so far. Like, I don't hate this season. I just feel like it's a little bit I personally don't feel like it's as good as the other seasons so far. I'm gonna be real with you guys. I'm gonna be honest. It's definitely not a bad season. Obviously the show in general is fire. We had a bunch of good moments. We had the Daniel and Johnny fight. We're seeing a lot of Kreese and how, you know, he interacts with the new generation. So there are a lot of good things. Yeah, man. So we're going to continue. As always, guys, if you enjoyed today's episode, be sure to like, subscribe, and we'll catch you guys in the next one. Take it easy.
Peace.